The pasta primavera has a little bit of everything: pasta, vegetables, and a little cream. It can be used as a main dish, then as a side dish during the week. Remember to grate a lot of Parmesan cheese because it's a great topping for everything.